the situation has gotten very complicated. Your fertility test came back negative, and I really don't see any other possibility for you to be conceiving and having children.
You know what, Gracie? One day, you're gonna grow up to be a beautiful woman, and you're gonna marry a wonderful man. And then, you'll have a little girl of your own, and you're gonna love her just as much as I love you.
Okay. I'm gonna make you a sandwich. You haven't eaten anything all day. You need to eat.
Mom, what did you want to be when you grew up?
Well, actually, I wanted to be a nurse.
Why did you want to do that? You're just a mom.
Well, okay, you're right. I am just a mom, but that's okay because, you know, before I had Gracie, I was just a girl. And then I became a mother. And when you become a mother, then you always love someone more than yourself.
Grace!
What? What are you doing?
Will you marry me?
Yes! Yes, of course!
Getting older, and I sure would like some grandchildren sometime.
Mom, I've told you, we're just too busy. And to be honest, I'm not even sure we want to have kids.
What?
At least right now.
Oh, well. If that's what you really want, you know, I'm sure you've talked about it, and if that's what you've decided, then it'll be good.
I just don't want to make any promises, Mom.
I understand, sweetie. It's okay. You know what? I'm gonna make us a snack. What's my Gracie hungry for?
Mom, you know me.
Cuties from the kitchen.
I'm so sorry, Mom. I'm never gonna be the woman that you wanted me to be. And I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Grace, there you are. I've been looking all over for you. I need you to talk to me.
We can never have kids. I can never have kids.
I'm sorry. Grace, I didn't know your mom very long. But I do know she'd be proud of the woman that you are today. And I know she'd love you no matter what. You are a fearfully and wonderfully made woman. And no title of wife or mother could ever change that. And I love you.